Hi, my name's Veronika, and I'm from Surrey, British Columbia. And I joined 4-H when I was 9 years old in order to grow my leadership skills and abilities, as well as raise a project. I followed in the footsteps of my mother, who is a 10-year 4-H beef member. In my free time, I love baking, especially these days when you can't really go anywhere. But what I want to do most is make a difference in the lives of others.
Did you know that something as small as a juice box can actually change someone's life?
When I was 6 years old, I had the opportunity to start my own nonprofit organization called the Juice Box Project. Together, we collect juice boxes and other refundable beverage containers, return them for money, and sponsor wheelchairs for children in Guatemala. We've been able to change the lives of over 100 children by providing them wheelchairs. This allows them to go to school, go out with their family, and have a lot of experiences they would otherwise have not been able to have. Winning a L.E.A.D scholarship means a lot to me, as it allows me to pursue my education with financial freedom, as well as gain leadership and mentor experience in order to have a better future for myself. I'm currently attending the University of British Columbia at the Okanagan campus, where I'm working towards my Bachelor of Arts degree in a combined philosophy, political science, and economics. With my mentor, I plan to gain the skills necessary to grow my nonprofit organization and further that work. I want to work in a sector that allows me to continually create change in the lives of others and make the world a better place for everyone.